o'clock, five, six, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock.
We think you're gonna know a few of these songs and you're always welcome to sing along.
Yeah, man.
The girls look so cute in that little skirt.
The boys look like hooks in the white t-shirt.
They're black leather jackets and their greasy back hair.
Their cute ponytails and their skin so fair.
Here we go. Without further ado, sit back and enjoy the songs we have for you.
The cornet sang the song Lollipop. It makes us want to do the ball.
The song was released in 1958. It went straight to the top. It was first grade.
Sit back and listen to this song. We know you want to sing along.
Yeah.
Pop released the song in the 1950s. Wait till you hear us, you will think it's really nifty.
The girl, she was cute when they sing it at Mike. The boy say, oh baby, that's what I like.
Hello, baby. Yeah, it's the Big Bopper speaking. Oh, baby, you know what I like.
So now we wipe the front pop in. We know your heads are done with our bottom.
Thank you.
recently you may have heard the song on TV. State Farm uses it to sell insurance to you and me.
Thank you.
just right.
We recognize this song from The Lion King. If you're not too, we'd like you to sing.
Yeah. the Rock and Roll program about the twist. Please join us, Bobby D. Just can't miss.
Chubby Checker danced the twist on the Dick Clark Show. We know you would like to do it. Are you ready to go?
Maybe if we're lucky, we'll get Elvis. He's aimless on the count of three. It's gonna be a buzz.
So here we go, without further ado, wish you goodbye and a big thank you.